Three is the short table, and then if there's something left.
Three for a table.
Have you got three? Yeah. Chris, look through the text.
Вызвал пиктис, так.
Продикция.
А, да, собственно, да, буквы.
А буквы лучше снимать.
Вот что, сзади? Или мы должны послушать?
Сейчас, я пинхала. Are you done with the test?
Mm-hmm.
Have you read the test? Okay, so then you read each pre-listening activity to this very text, starting with this handsome man, right? The activity of the handsome man. So, attention please, so you read through these activities. These all, activities are all done based on this very text, one text, but a lot of pre-listening activities. And you are to match the type of activity to the activity itself here, like ABC. The first is done for you. Okay, do you understand the task? Good, so what are you going to do?
Give me the pins.
Я так понимаю, пачки ее не надо. Просто просмотреть
диаграмм. Так что, если я карандашом, можно их передбачать, передказывать. А, стоп, ты без буквы. Я буду интуитивно. Try to guess 10 words.
Guess, да, слово, слово,
keywords, people, yes, and this is a healthy lifestyle. You can eat the contents by keywords. Your preferences in food. Preferences in food. Personalizing.
Да,
Вот вы соскучились, а мы не
пропустили.
Предикшн опиньонс, все было и должно быть.
Вот тут и, да?
И не предикшн опиньонс. Это опиньонс персонал каждого организации.
Да, это предикшн опиньонс. Тут и получилось все. Так, from the hideous view, yes, if the man is a healthy, on healthy life. А вот тут догадайся, здоровый, не здоровый, тут обидно, по поводу отмене.
Ты посадишь?
Да, посадишь.
Так,
Predicting opinion. Может сюда B, вот сюда тогда. Это девочка B. Сюда были C. Да.
Есть такая диаграмма, нет? Чарт, это, наверное, нужно. Что у нас за бутылка? Define is a definition of the word. Сейчас, ай,
вызначение. Значит, так, что вызначили, так все вот тема, opinion,
это получается,
F, G, B, D, I, два раза I, да, так оно.
Это поделись с партнером.
і вибрати, який відповідає значення. А на що це неправильно?
Це предиктив сі, це... Це предиктив так і є. Це ж сі, так? Сі, то правильно предиктив. А от це...
Може бути одна буква.
Що?
Ай.
Ні,
у
нас теж притічен ай, в то время у нас і дефайнінг кіборд теж вийшли. У вас це яка буква? Біда?
А, дефайнінг кіборд.
Це ж джей.
А, ми ж закресли.
А які це вам?
Дефайнінг кіборд. Там де вони якісь. Okay, your time is up. Your time is up. Let us check. Well, attention. May I have your attention, please? Okay. Now, what is A? A is done for you. So what is it, once again?
Using pictures.
Using pictures. Right. What is B?
Giving opinions.
Giving opinions. Very good. Next. C.
Predicting vocabulary.
Predicting
vocabulary,
good.
Predicting the contents.
The contents by how?
Keywords.
Keywords, right? E.
Opinion facts.
Opinion facts, very good. And F. No.
Personalized.
Personalized, right? They are personalized. G.
Generating questions.
Generating questions, right? H. Predicting vocabulary.
Правильно.
I.
Defining keywords.
Good. And J.
And J. Filling in charts and diagrams.
Very good. Very good. So this is the key. Have a look at the key. Have the same Now,
you.
Which of these activities do you prefer as teachers? And why? Discuss it and come up with two activities from each group. Choose at least two activities you would prefer as teachers.
As a matter of fact, we prefer nothing here. We prefer sitting in chairs, checking our class register, thinking about borscht.
Defining keywords.
Defining keywords and pre-teaching vocabulary, typically.
It depends how they are ready to listen to you and to take the information.
Okay, so two activities from each group. So what are your two favorite activities?
We typically define keywords and pre-teach vocabulary.
Defining keywords and pre-teaching vocabulary. So we put down the activities on the poster.
Maybe.
Okay. Choose the writer. Choose the writer in your
defining
group.
And pre-teaching.
Okay, so pre-teaching vocabulary. And the second one is, can you explain why? Why you prefer these activities to be done at this very stage?
Because it's typically because of the level of our students, and that's the easiest activities for them.
Okay.
And the most necessary.
All right, very good. Attention, please. People, listen to your colleagues. They are talking for you. All right, and now two activities from this group. So what are your favorite activities here? Those that you'd like to use with your students.
We think it is pre-teaching vocabulary and maybe generating questions.
generating questions. So we have free teaching vocabulary, but we do not have generating questions. So put it down, please, from your group, generating questions. Why do you like generating questions as a pre-listening activity?
Because you would just try to pay attention what the text will be about, and maybe to make them think.
Mm-hmm. Okay, very good. Now, so what are your okay, predicting the content by keywords. Okay. Now, could you put it down on the computer? Predicting the content by keywords. Why do you like this one? Is it with your students? Why do you like this one? You just like it.
Okay. It tells you not active. It's the shortest.
Active. Very good. All right. Now, please.
Also keywords and using pictures. It's the easiest.
Using pictures. Okay, so could you please use now pictures. Using pictures. Using pictures. All right. And what aims do all these activities meet? Do they meet any of the aims we have in this first column?
To activate background vocabulary.
Activating background knowledge.
To pre-teach vocabulary.
Pre-teaching vocabulary.
Set up barriers.
Yeah, setting up a reason to listen, right? Mm-hmm. Good, very good. So they meet all their aims. These activities meet all the aims. Are there any other aims of this stage, pre-listening stage? Are there any other aims? Mm-hmm. Nothing else? Mm-hmm. We have all the aims? No, postal? All the aims, I agree. Mm-hmm. Good. Now, what is our next stage or step in working with the listening text? What do we do next?
Listen.
Yes, it's a while listening stage when we listen to the text and do the task, right? We listen to the text and do the task. Now, I have a question to you. How many times do you listen to the text in class? How many times do you listen?
Twice.
Twice. Twice. Okay. And what is the purpose of your first?